During the Earth's history, surprising discoveries have been made. Many of them have created controversies among the masses. For example, when they started talking about aliens, many lost their minds. There are secrets humanity simply doesn't know how to handle because people could go crazy and our planet could plunge into chaos. That's why there are impressive discoveries that better remain a secret in order to protect the Earth. Today, despite the risk that some of you would lose your heads, we're going to show you 5 discoveries kept secret to protect the Earth. Before we begin, make sure you hit that subscribe button to get notified every day for more amazing content. With that being said, let's begin. Number 5. Apes can read minds. If you saw The Planet of the Apes and you're afraid the plot of this movie may come true, it's better to hold onto your chair and prepare yourself for what you're about to hear. They say reading body language is an essential skill to survive in society. You know why? Well, we'll give you a small example. If someone doesn't like you, that person will give you many signals so you can stay out of their path and stay away. But there are people who don't know how to handle this. On the other hand, there are people who can tell perfectly what's on your head, and it seems likely they could read your mind. So far, it was believed that reading the minds of others, anticipating their desires, intentions, and knowledge was an exclusively human skill. However, experiments conducted by an international team of researchers suggest that big apes also have this great ability. 19 chimpanzees, 14 bonobos, and 7 orangutans were put to the test. The apes watched a movie that showed how a King Kong figure steals a rock from a man and hides it in one of 2 boxes. The man observes everything but flees when King Kong threatens him. Then, the fake monkey takes the rock and leaves. When the man returns, where will he look for the rock? The researchers used an eye-tracking technology to verify where the apes directed their attention. Almost everyone looked at the box where the man mistakenly believed his rock was hidden, which means they knew what the individual was thinking. Reading the minds of others is essential for getting along with them and predicting their actions. It's also the basis of our ability to deceive others. Having this skill definitely makes some humans use it to their benefit and take advantage of it. Now, imagine what would happen if monkeys learned to master this ability. Definitely Planet of the Apes would no longer be a fiction story, but a close reality. Scary, right? Well, don't lose your minds over this. We don't want the inhabitants of the planet going crazy, so we know you'll keep this a secret. Number 4. Eggs created in the laboratory. Do you remember the plot of the movie Gattaca? If you don't remember, let us refresh your memory. In a not-so-distant future, parents decide to have children with the help of genetic engineering so that the kids be healthier and have better job opportunities, earn more money, and be successful in life, in front of the possibility they have to compete against other people who were improved at birth, with the advances of genetic engineering. This way, they should be able to fulfill their dreams with all the necessary gifts to even take part in the conquering of other planets. Basically, those who weren't superhuman had no chance. Perfection was the most important thing. Now, if they told you that from today on, genetic perfection is a requirement so you can get a good job, it would sure bother you. And not just you. Millions of people could lose their minds for this reason. Well, we don't know if this will happen in the future, but you have to know something. The superhumans are already in the making. The old idea of test tube babies now has a new meaning, thanks to a group of Japanese scientists who have been able to get mice born from completely created ovules in a laboratory tray out of skin cells. The new technique could be used to fight human infertility through the reproduction of artificial ovules, but the issue can't go without controversy. The method is still dangerous. During the experiments, the scientists produced 1,348 embryos, but they only succeeded in getting 26 mice born. Many of the fetuses showed developmental problems and abnormalities in the chromosomes. Of course, those who came forward grew apparently healthy and became fertile adults. This technique would pose ethical problems if applied in humans and revives the fears of creating designed babies, but opens a world of clinical possibilities. If the whole world knows this project, a series of controversies could be unleashed about the ethics of this whole matter. In addition, if the creation of these laboratory children does take place a few years from now, they could easily become superior humans and life as we know it so far could end. This is a fact so disturbing that for the sake of our planet, it's better to keep it a secret. Although, if you're watching this, it's a bit difficult for that to happen. However, we trust you and the thousands of people watching this video know how to keep a secret. Number 3. Sea plankton in space. So that you have an idea of how incredible this is, you have to be aware that plankton is the set of organisms, mainly microscopic, that float in salty or sweet waters. In other words, these are particles that may be small, but are full of life. On August 19th, 2014, the Russian news agency ITAR TASS published a statement by the director of the Russian segment of the ISS, Vladimir Solovyov, claiming that remains of plankton had been found in the outer surface of the space station windows, meaning there's life in space. Do you realize we just told you that the same things living in the sea were also found in outer space? How cool is that? Well, this news caught the attention of the media around the world and was widely commented and quoted. The website, space.com, immediately looked for confirmation from NASA, but the US agency said it knew nothing about it. How mysterious. The cosmonauts took sample from outside the Russian module where the plankton was found. These samples were then analyzed in a laboratory on Earth. Bacterial DNA was discovered in it. However, the method by which the samples were analyzed is arguable, since it can't detect all types of bacteria, nor can it determine whether the bacteria found are alive or not. The problem with all this is that in order to do more studies, you need more samples of the strange thing. And guess what? They're allegedly not there. But this whole issue has been wrapped in a lot of mystery, and it's precisely what makes people believe something strange is going on. The official media just say there are no conclusive results. But if you think about it, with the amount of advanced equipment the space agencies have, it's a bit difficult to believe they really haven't been able to decipher exactly what the Russian team found in space. This discovery could be kept secret because if they're not careful with the investigations, many may want to make experiments with these particles, and we could end up invaded by a strange alien body. Something like the movie Life. If you haven't seen it, just know, it doesn't have a happy ending. Number 2. A planet to move to. Animals are highly instinctive creatures. When their habitat is degraded and they can't do anything about it, they decide to leave that place and start a new life in a whole new place. Now, you may be wondering why the hell we're talking about migration. It turns out that we're also animals. Yes, even if we walk upright and have invented wonderful things like the internet. Well, our habitat is the planet Earth, and as you know, it's in worse conditions every day. Despite the efforts made by many in favor of the environment, it seems there are more people who don't care about what may happen in the not-so-distant future. So, there are two solutions. Either working so the Earth is not destroyed, or looking for a new planet to start again. Maybe the second one sounds a bit crazy, but trust us, it's not. For several years now, many scientists have been dedicated to study the planets in the universe, trying to find one where we can live in and isn't located millions of light years away. This is something like looking for a new apartment that is cheap and not so far from your work. Well, in several planets, they found moderately habitable conditions, but not close enough. Basically, those who want to inhabit them would die before arriving. But a new discovery could change things and leave the Earth uninhabited. It's a small planet that's practically around the corner. It's small, and it's very close if you take into consideration the dimensions of the universe, and it may be our best chance to know in detail a world outside of our solar system. An international team of astronomers, led by the Spanish Guillem Anglada Escudé, and in which the Higher Council for Scientific Research, the CSIC, has participated, announced in August 2016 the discovery of the exoplanet Next B. Located in the orbit of the Proxima Centauri star, the closest to the solar system, a little more than 4 light years away. As if that weren't enough, it possibly has water on its surface and, consequently, it can sustain life as we know it. Now you know why this threatens Earth. I mean, it's very easy. If we already have a new place to go, how many can worry about protecting and taking care of our planet? If this discovery continues to spread, most scientists would put all their efforts into doing what's necessary to make this planet our new home, and the Earth would be desolate, and obviously if it's desolated, it would eventually be destroyed. Number 1. AI beats man. The saying that goes, student beats teacher, will have a completely different meaning after this case. It's about artificial intelligence and how it surpasses man. So, it's better to start doing crossword puzzles to speed up your mind, or you'll be left behind. The milestone of artificial intelligence wasn't believed possible a decade ago. Now, it's a real thing. A computer program called AlphaGo, developed by the British company Google DeepMind, beat the world champion of a millennial game of Eastern origin called Go after a series of 5 games in 2016. It's not the first time that a machine defeats a human master in a game. 20 years ago, Deep Blue by IBM put Garry Kasparov in his place in a chess match. That's the only thing these two cases have in common. Because Go demands a strategy so sophisticated and complex, it seems impossible for a brain made of circuits. In Go, very popular in countries like China, South Korea, or Japan, two players must conquer the largest possible territory by placing black and white stones on a board. The rules are simple, but the moves are multiple, since they depend on the creativity, intelligence, experience, strategy, and practice the players have. AlphaGo's ability to learn by itself in a similar way to humans is the key to its success. The program uses artificial neural networks that mimic biological ones to evaluate positions on the board and select movements. Its success shows artificial intelligence can work not only by calculations, but also with something that closely resembles human intuition. Now, the artificial intelligences could be a real threat to humanity. That's why most of the discoveries about these impressive things are kept secret. But why? To keep the control on the amount of information that's given to these programs. Because if they fall into the wrong hands, they could end up turning against humanity and destroying our planet. Do you think we're exaggerating? Then clearly, you haven't seen the movie The Matrix.
All right, Top Fivers, if you haven't already, make sure to visit our other channel, The Brilliant, for even more interesting list videos that'll blow your mind. Oh, but I'm warning you, the videos over on The Brilliant are extremely addicting to watch as well. There'll be a link in the description to the channel, so make sure to come and visit us. Or you can go to our latest video popping up on screen right now. Oh, and have you visited thefinestpost.com to enjoy the most amazing articles you will ever get to read? If not, click the link in the description. Anyway, see you soon.